Charged with attempted murder and aggravated assault is ruled not competent to stand trial. 37-year-old Teton Quiver was back in Seventh Circuit Court this morning. Judge Robert Kosinski presided over today's hearing and said the doctor who conducted the psychiatric evaluation on Quiver decided he was, quote, incompetent to proceed. The court ruled to move Quiver to an improved living facility to help with his competency. While the rest of his case plays out, his next hearing is set for August 27th.